Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now.
Mayday, mayday, mayday! This is UJC Charon! Returning to Callisto!
Hold on!
Brace for impact!
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing?
Hey! I didn't do anything!
Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
There was an outbreak 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone, trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa.
Then about escape, Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers!
Soon everything will become clear. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sink is complete.
Europa was a terrorist attack.
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. Come on, got a job to do. I could have stopped this, but I didn't.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
Late on time. He approaches, the survivor.
Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
I need you. Listen. I'm sorry for everything. I do belong here.
Choice in your life has led you here, to this moment, to this place.
Jacob, there might be a way out after all. But I'm going to need your help.
Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
Jacob! Can you hear me? Wake up! Jacob!
What? Where the fuck am I?
It doesn't matter. Just get moving. My lab's up ahead. I'll explain there.
Why can't I remember how I got here?
Dissociative amnesia. Your mind is protecting itself. Just hurry. I promise everything will become clear soon. The door to my lab is offline. You'll need to open it from there. active console. It must be reset to open the door. Stabilized. Align them to reset the system.
For what? None of this makes any sense.
It's just your mind playing tricks. You've been through a terrible trauma.
And what about you? There's no escape for me? What changed?
You did. I saw what you were willing to do. I regret what I've done, but we have to keep fighting. We have to finish this. Now listen, there's an escape ship waiting for us. Get to the loading bay, and I'll meet you there.
Yeah, and then what? Don't we just fly out of here?
We're the most important cargo of all. I've downloaded all of my files to a series of drives. The first one's there. You'll find others along your way. You gave Danny a piece of the puzzle, but recover them all and we can expose Cole. Put a stop to his plans.
Yeah. Right, one last job. They're fine, I'm in. But what is that thing?
It held one of my experiments. Broke free when systems failed. Avoid it if you can. Fight it if you must.
You're right. One last job.
The data contained herein is my confession of my involvement with what transpired at Black Iron. The history of Callipolis, and the madness of Duncan Cole. What happened here can never be allowed to spread. The consequences would be no less than apocalyptic. The loading bay is just beyond.
Thank you. selection. User assumes all liability for use of this grid. Have a united day.
Also now?
The prison has changed, Jacob. Don't let your guard down for a moment.
Thank you.
swore I'd never do that. Until I did. The desire to prove him wrong blinded me to the consequences of my own actions. What have I done?
Keep running from what you've done.
Jacob, can you hear me? Jacob! What's wrong?
It's okay. I'm okay.
Can you tell where you are?
I can see the shoe. Or what's left of it.
That means you're closer to the loading bay. Be very careful. The path ahead is dangerously unstable. Be prepared for anything.
smaller. You break it up. Mahler. You there? Be ready for anything. Thank you.
From this prison. From yourself. Neither is possible. The only path towards true freedom is found within. For only by knowing yourself can you become what you were always meant to be.
What the hell just happened?
I lost your signal for a moment, but it appears you fall through.
Some strange shit happened back there.
This area is fraught with instability, both physical and mental. Be on your guard, and keep fighting.
Thank you.
winding down. You're nearing the loading bay.
Dangerously unstable is right. There's a factory inside the prison.
For the security units, assembly and shipping, with a cargo ship still docked at the loading bay.
That thing I fought was no security unit.
No, but it started as one. You'll find out more inside. Running out of time.
Come on.
advance the program would require the perfect host. While Cole pursued his Alpha, I took a different path. A man-machine hybrid infused with the biophage pathogen. At the time, I told myself I was doing this for the common good. But the truth, I couldn't bear to have Cole beat me to the punch, to take credit for my work.
The loading bay. And prepare yourself. What you're about to see, know that I am no longer that person. My greatest sin. For even though Cole and I took different paths, we each had the same goal in mind. Like you, I realize the mistakes I have made. Ironically, this particular mistake may just be our last hope. Jacob?
No. No! Escape! You will never escape!
To reach the loading bay.
I really like that baton.
Without the baton.
service.
Robot, it said something to me.
Focus on your goal, Jacob. Find the data drives. Reach the ship. Keep moving. Keep fighting. Enclosure.
Thank you.
ship. Quickly, Jacob. I don't know how much longer we have.
Thank you.
I'm here, Jacob. You must hurry. That hatch leads down to the loading bay. I'm waiting for you on the ship.
Please make a selection. Stand by. Have a united day.
Jacob!
What are you doing here?
The ship's close. We just have to reach the loading bay.
Watch out! Oh my God!
Long enough to complete.
here.
Jacob. There's still a chance.
Final report, Dr. Caitlin Marler. I found him in the Warden's Tower and dragged him here. His link to Danny's core still active. I used this connection to upload the full details of the experiment. Whether it will be received, I can't say. But it was our only hope to get the truth out there. To turn his sacrifice into opportunity.
Data transfer complete.
Jacob, you did it. And now, your fight is done.
Hey. Where'd everybody go? Mahler! Louise! I'm not dead yet. I'm alive. I mean, Jacob's dead, but I'm still alive. This is Josh. Can somebody please let... Whoa! What the fuck happened to my legs? What the fuck happened to my legs? Somebody... Can somebody get me out of here? And bring me my goddamn legs!